Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to fix the missing media error in Adobe Media Encoder 2021 or in Adobe Premiere Pro 2021. So in Premiere Pro 2021 version or in the Media Encoder 2021 version, there is a problem, biggest problem, and that is the encoding error or the missing media detected or offline media detected. When you just export your sequence, you will see this yellow triangle. That means there is an error in this sequence. So it shows that offline media detected and will be encoded using the offline media. And when you will encode this, you will get something like this, this kind of a screen. So which is not good. And I don't know what's the problem with the Adobe Media Encoder 2021. Or what have actually caused this problem, but there is an easy and quick fix to this, and that is just by going to the edit and then select the preference, and over here you will see this import sequence natively. So just uncheck this and press OK, and after this I have this sequence, I want to export it, so I'll just press Control M or Command M, and then I will just queue it, and this is going to import over here. And now you will see that this problem is gone. Now it doesn't show that yellow triangle and nothing is missing. But if I just delete this one, let me show you. Go to the edit preference and select the import sequence natively and press OK, and then go back to this one again, this sequence, and press Control M, Command M, and queue this to the media encoder. Over here you will see this yellow triangle appears. So now this yellow triangle is coming over here. So this is how you can avoid this, just by going to the edit preference and uncheck this import sequence natively. So you need to uncheck this and thereafter press OK, and thereafter even if you will encode this one, you won't get the offline media error. So thank you so much. I hope you found this video useful. And if you like the video, please hit the like button. Please do share this with others as well, so that others can also get help from this video. So thank you so much. Bye-bye. See you in the next video. Till then, keep shooting and unleash the creative you.